In New Jersey, forest fire crews are currently battling a wildfire. The Craigmere fire has been burning since Thursday night. Officials say the fire has covered about 140 acres and is 30% contained. 13 structures have been threatened and 8 have been evacuated. The cause of that fire is still unknown, but dry conditions and high wind speeds have accelerated the fire.